1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.